places.
Overpass again. You can't do that.
If you had to say one thing that's killing Fairfield, it's totally the overpasses.
Overpasses and overdigs. That was Miss Air taking full advantage of some ball handling miscues from Fairfield.
Well, this isn't going to win a lot of matches if you are consistently overpassing the ball. Texas too big at the net, too powerful. They're going to put those overpasses away. But Fairfield really doing a nice job defensively if they can keep the ball on their side of the net after they dig it.
Desserts are ball dug again, but on top of the net. You're better digging that ball 15 feet off the net than 6 inches over.
Yeah, and again, Fairfield doing a good job of digging balls, but just not keeping them on their side of the net. So Texas, with all that height and all that jumping ability.